Here we go. The opening sequence of our film, Hilario's Way. We open on an overhead shot of a huge, colorful ranch and cut to the crazy, opulent party inside. It's the mayor's 44th birthday. The bacchanalia cost over $1 million, and shady characters have funded it all. We introduce our main character, a shamelessly corrupt mayor of a small town who doesn't shy away from excess. He's seated at the head of a long table. Then, the mayor is led onto a stage by two voluptuous ladies. We hear, "Ladies and gentlemen, Hilario himself." He takes the microphone and admits to his crimes.
Que le robé a la presidencia. Sí, le robé. Poquito, porque está bien pobre. Poquito, le di una resuradita.
It's not the next mobster movie, but the real story of Hilario Ramirez Villanueva, mayor of San Blas, Mexico, who admitted to stealing money from the government and has been throwing parties like these for years. If this is our reality, imagine our films. Cine Las Américas International Film Festival, Austin, Texas.